Okay, so Nathan wanted a collaboration, so here we are.
Hi Sean.
Hello. I'm the property owner here, and Daniel has painstakingly rehabilitated my garden, and now I'm one of his acolytes wanting to take up the mantle.
So you're keen now.
I'm very keen.
Keen to dominate.
Yep.
To dominate. Alright, let's go. Whoop.
Daniel, what's the policy on Bunnings here if we find a shelf price at another...
If we find a cheaper stocked item, they have to beat it by 10%. We should get a trolley. Too hard? There you go. So we got... Why is there... So it should be the same stuff. A pin, sure. Oh, did I leave the trolley in the way of the tailgate?
I'll get the fertilizer.
Okay. So after last week, when we put the weed and feed down, and then we had a couple of days of rain, this is the result. Fucking look at that. Now we've dubbed this Nathan's patch, so... It's pretty much filled in. I'm gonna work on this line a bit more. But overall, it's coming good. So what we're gonna do now, we're gonna give it a quick mow and then we'll be back. I'll get the thing. This is going to be Sean's project bit. Specifically your turn. Yeah, so that, you just fork it and
aerate it,
because it's... Is that where the leaves were? Is that,
no, that's just...
That's just dieback.
The cat's just copped a
flogging from the sun.
Yeah.
Try and turn this into all buffalo. Oh yeah, so that is a pizza oven just there. Nathan's got to come back and finish that. He promised he would, so I bet him $1 million. I can't remember exactly what the bet was, but he's still got to finish it. Does it smell good, Sean? Yummy. Okay. Well, Sean's forking the lawn. We're gonna put down some more chicken shit out here, and this bit hasn't had anything else done to it, so it'll be a good test. Okay, that just about does it for this week. If you didn't notice, we've got a channel name now called the Lawn Bandicoot. If you can come up with a better name, I'm all ears, but I think the picture speaks for itself. So yeah, catch you later.